ChatGPT, a cutting-edge language processing model created by OpenAI, a company famous for its AI-based products like GPT-3 or DALL-E. ChatGPT is a variant of the GPT language model designed to generate human-like text in a conversational style and uses a deep neural network trained on a large dataset to generate responses to user input. In layman's terms, a chatbot that behaves like an actual human in conversations as closely as possible. Not only can ChatGPT produce large pieces of content solely written in a language of choice, such as poems, lyrics, essays, your homework, it's also excellent at translating your requirements into programming code. For example, creating a regex in JavaScript that validates a user password. It should be between 8 to 20 characters and contain a lowercase character, an uppercase character, a number, and a special character. ChatGPT has been trained on a dataset of billions of words from the internet. This dataset contains a wide range of text from various sources, including books, articles, websites, and more. It allows it to learn language structure and patterns and acquire a vast amount of general knowledge. However, the data is restricted to 2021, making ChatGPT unsuitable for answering questions about current events. Besides its limited world knowledge after 2021, ChatGPT occasionally generates incorrect information. So unless you're an absolute expert in the field, it's sometimes hard to tell if the information provided is correct. Nonetheless, ChatGPT is an incredible service, paving the way for a new generation of AI-based tools. The service launched in November 2022 and quickly harnessed more than 1 million signups in a few days. As of now, everyone can sign up for free on the official website to try things out. ChatGPT will likely be used in various applications, including chatbots, messaging platforms, virtual assistants, or customer service. It will help programmers find bugs in their code and assist with specific tasks. However, it's not going to replace them entirely.
It is unlikely that ChatGPT or any other language model will replace programmers.
This was ChatGPT in a nutshell. Hit the subscribe button to see more content from a natural person.